great Swami Vivekananda once mentioned that we all have some level of consciousness. We all have. But it's a very thin layer of consciousness. All the spiritual practices, the purpose of yoga, is to fly into a sky of superconsciousness and allow your consciousness to also dive deeper in subconscious oceans. Fantastic. It's very nice to hear about superconscious and subconscious, but how to? How to arrive at superconscious state? This thought process must result into feeling. And here where heartfulness meditation helps. In 1873, a gentleman named Ramchandra was born in Fatehgarh, North India, UP. He invented, rather reinvented, this age-old technique of pranahuti. Such a state of superconsciousness can be accelerated with the help of pranahuti, with the help of yogic transmission. And I often tell young minds, please don't trust me when it comes to fundamental things like this. Have a scientific approach, even with religious things. That when someone says yogic transmission is there, look at it with a lot of skepticism. In the beginning, you must dissect it, you must analyze it, whether this will change my consciousness or not. So, first thing I have to do, I must meditate on my own without this transmission, just to compare the control versus placebo versus actual transmission. You all have meditated without transmission, so there is no problem. Now, introduce this method of meditating on the heart, but without yogic transmission. Write down your result. And I recommend you only just 15 to 20 minutes of meditation with yogic transmission. Decide it for yourself. You are the scientist, your heart is the laboratory, and you are the judge. And I assure you, the shift in consciousness is instant.